piece of cake, didn't I? We are flying high now.
Sometime today would be nice.
Thank you. Try not to exhaust yourself.
Well, if it ain't the worst damn lackey this side of the...
Well, now, I was wondering when you'd be back.
I reckon I'm okay.
This beef is purebred Charolais. Another? All right. Worth stocking up. Again. Why not? You fry some potatoes in that pork fat?
Ooh-wee!
Bye.
Oh, come on.
Excuse me, partner.
You bet, keep right.
Come on now, get moving, will you?
What is the matter with you?
Gonna get caught up in this. Go to hell. Oh no, you don't. Hell no. All righty. Thank you. dimwit.
You belong to me now, you piece of shit. In there. It's yours.
Welcome, sir. Come see what I got. You like whiskey? I mean, who don't?
Nice kill. Please take a look. Oh, excellent quality. Okay, then, let's take a look. This is about as close to strawberry as I plan to get for the... Like I always say, I aim to please, but I shoot to kill. Nice kill! All right, let's have a look-see. Yeah, I get a lot of these. Sure, keep them coming. Okay, I have another creature for you to track down. A very rare and striking specimen, and quite elusive. But nothing too elusive for Team McMillan, am I right? A bargain. Happy honey. It's that time of year again. The witches are out. Harriet Davenport finally has some company. Let me know if there's anything else you need. Oh, good, it's you. I thought it was one of those damn pranksters again. I hate this time of year. What a silly tradition. Okay, make me proud out here.
hell's wrong with you?
What the hell?
Gentle spirit.
I do not trust you.
Many of these items spend months in the belly of a ship to get here. The crossing is rough, and I would know. Ah, now you are a professional. If you want to take this work seriously, you are going to need a shovel. Ah, a connoisseur. Welcome then, and happy hunting. I know you will be lucky with this. Good luck then. I am sure this will be a most productive partnership. There is nothing quite so satisfying as a treasure map, I think. And I have some here.
Supply and demand, my friend, if you want it. Don't leave without it. Choice. that one, huh? I understand. Change your mind on something?
Yeah.
Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know. Excellent. Thank you. Guess beggars can't be choosers.